food boy. That is essentially what I should call my 2-year-old because the dude loves nothing more in life than to eat. You have no idea? Non-stop double-fisting of snacks and constantly munching stuff. Anyway, food boy is essentially a pixel graphic paper boy for the modern era. And by modern I mean there's probably a white developer behind this that has made it take place in a ghetto for an urban atmosphere and add random people twerking on the sidelines. How is it as a game though? Honestly, it's not terrible. In a strange way, I think the twerking elevates this game to a higher level. Just kidding. But seriously though, this is 6 out of 10 material. Mm-hmm.